What is going on, my lovely people? It's your boy Year the Gentleman bringing you another video, and today is Gentleman Sunday. This is where you guys give me a Q&A, you guys ask me questions, I try my best to answer them for you. The channel's still growing, so nobody's really giving me any questions yet, but that's okay because I've got my own questions. I actually got one question from my aunt today. It kind of emerged from a situation. We were pretty much walking to the train station and the bus came, so we were getting on the bus and there was a young lady in front of me, but she was kind of hesitating to get on the bus, so I kind of was like, she's taking too long. So I kind of skipped her and went in front of her, and then my auntie pulled me back and she was like, come on, be a gentleman. And she let, you know, the young lady on the bus. So then that pretty much gave me an idea for a video about chivalry. For all of you who do not know what chivalry is, if I'm using big words, I apologize. Chivalry is pretty much, in layman terms, I'm gonna say it's the art of being a gentleman. I've heard a lot of people say it's becoming a lost art, like guys aren't holding doors anymore. Guys aren't pulling out chairs at dinner. It's like guys see a girl walking behind them, they don't hold the door anymore. That door will be slammed in your face. So is chivalry dead? Is it dead? This is a hard question. I feel like chivalry, is, in my terms, is not dead to me, because I know I'm a gentleman all the time. I hold the doors, I pull out chairs for people, you know, I help old ladies cross the street. That's just me. But in terms of chivalry being dead, I think it's dying, and it's not guys' fault primarily. Yes, I said it, women, it's your fault. Your fault. Yes, you. Your fault, because you guys are trying to be too independent. There's too many feminists. You guys are just trying to take over. Nah, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with being independent. There's nothing wrong with being independent. If you want to be independent, like my son Neo said, Miss Independent, she got her own thing. If that's what you want to do, go do it. I applaud you. Good job. But some of you women, you take it too far. Like, it's okay to be independent, but then you guys, you don't, oh, no man, I don't need a man to do that for me. I don't need a man to do this for me. Like, you guys want to do everything for yourselves. Like, get some help. Like, guys can help you out still. It's okay. You can still be independent and I can open the door for you. Feminists they just feel like women are just the dominant race. Like, it's okay, I'm not gonna talk about you guys' views, I'm not gonna get into that, but I also feel chivalry is dying because females, they feel entitled. Like, I'm not a female basher by any means, but some females feel entitled. If you're gonna talk back to a man, you're gonna hit them in their face and stuff, you cannot expect them, like, not to be feel angry and want to do it back to you. Like, that's kind of a part of equal rights. I know what you ladies are thinking. Oh, Brandon supports guys hitting girls. By any means, I did not say that, putting words in my mouth. But if you're gonna hit a guy, but you're like, oh, hit me, probably 9 out of 10 times that guy's gonna hit you back, because you're hitting him in his face in front of people and you're yelling at him, you're embarrassing him. If you're gonna hit somebody, probably expect them to hit you back, because in 2015 guys do hit women. It's unfortunately it happens, because some females, they don't know their limits. Sometimes you guys have to, you know, chill out. Sometimes women go too far, they don't know they overstep their boundaries. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think. Do you think chivalry is dead? Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think. And like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my social media, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, all those stuff is in the links. And they'll be after the video. Thanks for watching again. Peace.